France's oldest and most coveted literary prize, the Goncourt Award, has been given to a 62-year-old crime writer. Pierre Lemaitre's novel Goodbye Up There is about people displaced during the First World War. It's already sold more than 100,000 copies.